This is Peter Helliar, and I'm performing Whatevs for Revs at the Melbourne International Comedy Festival at the Banquet Room at the Vic Hotel. And I'm really excited to be here for Lucky Dip. And the first one is, you can tell me, I won't wait for that, actually, cricket. Cricket, yes, I'm not sure if you mean cricket insect or cricket the sport. I'm not sure if cricket's the insect play cricket at all, but obviously a lot going on over there. And I feel sorry for Shane Watson, who was sent home because he didn't do his homework and actually came home and had the baby. He didn't have the baby, his wife did. And I do wonder, he set a rod for his own back, because in 10 years' time, when his kid won't do his homework, do your homework, fella. You didn't do your homework, Dad. Oh, not a lucky dip. Batman. Originally, Batman, there's actually two Batmans. Obviously, we all know the DC one, but there was one about a man who just batted off a lot. Just walked around the streets, batting off. And this didn't take off as much as the Gotham City one. Grade 7. Nailed grade 7. Absolutely nailed it. Was introduced to having sausage rolls in rolls in grade 7. Quite a culinary delight. Matt Preston, if you're watching, sausage rolls in rolls, sauce. Crocs. I would love to see crocodiles wearing Crocs. I think they're lovely. I think our Prime Minister should wear them. If she did, she may not fall on her face in grass in India. So just think about it, Julia. Or Kevin, whoever's Prime Minister, when this actually gets on the website.